that, please?
1, 2, 3.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
180.
180. Not German, I'm not German, eh? This is a bit bad.
Are you ready, Dick?
Yeah. Michael, congratulations, another glorious night in your career. It's been a huge goal to win back the Betway Premier League title. How are you feeling?
This is amazing. One of the after the Worlds, this is probably the biggest title, and this one was one of my goals this year, to win this trophy. And yeah, I'm really glad I'm winning this, because it's not easy. It's not only about tonight. It's about the last 16 weeks. You put so much effort in. You try to do best as possible for the game and for all your fans and for yourself, of course. And then also paid out by winning this trophy. That feels amazing for myself.
You often talk about the ability to hit the right shot at the right time. There were moments against both Adrian when he threatened to come back at you, and then against Phil with the two double tops.
Yeah.
Were they really examples of that?
Of course there were examples, but then what you just said, you need to do the right thing at the right moment. If you don't do that, someone else will punish you and break your toe or keep it on leg, and then it's going to get difficult. And you can afford mistakes in this Premier League, because there's such a good place at the moment. And yeah, if you want to do well, you need to make sure you do well from the beginning of the game and make sure you get a little bit of distance. So if you make a mistake, it doesn't really matter.
Second time you've lifted this trophy, second time you've beaten Phil in the final. Does that make it extra special?
For me it didn't really matter who I played in the final. It could be Phil or Gary, both fantastic players, of course. Gary is the reigning champ, was the reigning champion, and he's the reigning world champion, of course. So it would be nice to play him, to get the title back of him. But to play Phil is always special, because he is, whatever everyone says, he is the legend, simple.
And just finally, it's been a really memorable season. You had the world record TV average. You topped the league once again, and now walked away with the trophy.
Yeah, I didn't do too bad this year. You can see all my Premier League years, I'm making a step upwards. My average is getting better, and also my games are getting better. And hope I can do the next year exactly the same. It's going to be difficult, because where's the top of the bill? You never know, but I try to do anything what's in my possibility to do even better next year. But first I want to celebrate this win. Thank you.
Michael, can we see you potentially going next Premier League season undefeated?
Could be this year easy, to be fair, because the first game of this season I absolutely gave it away. And but that makes you also stronger for the rest of the season, because you know you're not allowed to make any mistakes, because people will punish you. If it's James Wade, Peter White, Phil Taylor or Michael Smith, it doesn't matter. You always need to be aware of what you're doing, how your opponent's playing, and you need to work on that and make sure you do the right thing at the right moment against them.
And did you sort of find this year a lot harder than when you first won the
game? Every year getting harder, because the funny thing is everyone's getting back to the practice board and make sure they're playing better the year after. If you see all the games, everyone is keep performing, try to go to perfect darts, but darts is getting bigger, and I'm really glad to be part of that. And I don't want to look to someone else, I need to look to myself, and I'm doing quite well, and I'm really happy to be a lucky man tonight.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Also, you felt like